watched the interview of the actor Abhay Deol in which he opens up on the ongoing campaign called as Me Too Movement. So take a look at the video.
I think it's important for people's voices to be heard. I think people are hurting, and this is why there's a lot of venting going on. And I think it's the beginning of, it could be the beginning of change. After the purging, then we have to reflect upon now what's next. You know, how do we utilize this anger that people have and put it in the right direction? I think the main obstacle we face for our country is that the law works very slow. And I think that's why there's so much of a noise being made, because you feel like I will not be heard in court, so I will be heard in the papers. Eventually that has to change to I will be heard in the court, and then the papers can report it. That would be the ideal situation, and maybe Me Too will head us in that direction.
Swati report from Next 9 World.